The storm we've been talking about has drifted south of us. You can see the swirl in the clouds coming up through South Carolina, and it's grabbing all kinds of moisture off the Atlantic and getting ready to throw it back into Maryland. See all the thunderstorm activity offshore. So all of that kind of has to swing towards Baltimore. That's why we think the rain is going to pick up in intensity later this morning and this afternoon. In addition to that, the Storm Prediction Center thinks there's at least a slight chance that we could see some severe weather, including wind gusts over 60 miles per hour, large hail, and even a slight chance for some tornadoes. So we're going to have to keep an eye on how things develop as we head into this afternoon. But mostly just showers this morning, and then a few thunderstorms later on today. The high temperature right around 72 or 73, an east-southeast wind at 10 to 15. Tonight, mostly cloudy with a chance for showers or thunderstorms. The temperatures are going to drop back into the low 60s. 7-day forecast, we're going to drop the chance for rain each day. 50% tomorrow, 40% Thursday, 30% on Friday. So that's a good trend. By the time we hit the weekend, we hope it'll clear up, and I'm going to be optimistic right now and say nice weather on Preakness Saturday, partly cloudy with a high near 72 degrees.